Hey buddies, welcome back. We're headed into the Sage's Buried Secret. It's referring to the Sage. You remember the first... Did you rewatch that episode that you weren't really a part of? I had to chase down the Sage. The bad guys, the three Templars in that one, in that early...
You walk me blind and backwards into this mess, kid.
They captured the Sage.
Who the
and
hell
I took
was
his blood.
That jester back there?
Oh.
Batabai, an assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act or submit, only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
Parrot
the words,
but
you do not...
What?
Oh!
Did I do that? Dong.
The way forward's blocked.
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. There should be some way to open it. A mechanism.
Like a capstan.
Those blocks up there.
What's a capstan?
Templars have been chasing them.
Okay, we're about to see one of the stupidest puzzles I've seen in a game for a long time.
Okay.
And, like, it's the only puzzle in this game, too. It's weird that they put this sequence in. It's like they're just trying to do a nod to Uncharted. Oh, well, I guess it's another one of these things where I could find more temples like this.
Oh, okay.
Jump!
Ooh!
I tried. Oh, there we go.
Scary.
I did it.
Whee!
Make out sesh. Aww.
Did you think it was a guy?
Eh? No, I knew right away.
Oh,
but I
okay.
Mean, well, there were some doubts. Actually, I had doubts, though.
Yeah.
I thought, I was like, this is so obvious, it's kind of lame. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Let. Are you getting anxious?
Yeah. Aw, you bastard.
I had doubts, though. I was like, maybe they'll throw me for a loop and, like, do what you don't expect, and it is just an effeminate guy.
You're still
guy.
Drawing breath?
Yeah.
Enough to curse you with, kid!
Hope these blunderbusses work after this.
They'll be fine. Throw them in a Ziploc bag.
Cool temple, but wouldn't it be easy just to like get a rope and come down from up above?
Yes.
Whatever's waiting at the end of this path had better be worth my time.
That'll depend on you.
How's that?
Well, I'm taking you to see this being your head. I only hope you can take the shock of it.
I can handle myself.
Yeah, go
around
ahead.
Around his pusher.
Yeah. What I'm about to show you. I actually had this premonition that he was going to reveal at this point that he was a girl.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh! I have to get another one. One of those?
No. Nah.
It's difficult to keep these things charged because they get... Oh, is it hooked up? No, give me another one. Because they use a non-standard or a new type, unlike the last one. Ooh, this feels fresh. Nice and cool on my hands.
Ew. I like nice, warm, sweaty controllers in my hands.
Dorito controllers.
Yeah, cheesies. Oh, Doritos!
Oh, looks like a puzzle. Wonder how I solve this puzzle.
Is this it, then? The grand prize your mentor asked me to see looks nothing like the man they call the Sage, I'm sorry to say.
Keep your trousers tied up. With one more riddle to solve.
What do you think?
Turn the thingy in the middle.
These statues are like the ones we've seen before.
Pictures carved on the floor as well. Not of the same sort.
There's a correspondence there. but what?
Pull that thingy down.
If I wait long enough, they're gonna talk about what the answer is.
Oh my god, really?
It's hilarious.
There's a difference between them animals.
Here we go.
And them on the floor.
Oh yeah?
Do you see it?
Is that the answer, kid?
One group is predators, the other is prey.
Which predator goes with which prey? That's the question.
No, it's the colors.
Right, there's your correspondence. Match a predator with its prey.
I actually trusted those clues and tried to like look at each symbol and be like, oh, so it's not color. The colors are to throw you off. And tried to match them with the prey, and I was like, alright, a fucking dragon and an eagle and that's it right there. And it's red
no.
And so's that. I guess it is the colors.
Oh.
It was just really...
That's too bad.
Why would they even...
Martin, those storms are cowboys.
Wait, is that actually the puzzle?
Yeah, and that's what... It's how ridiculous it is what kind of threw me off and made me spend longer on it than I should have.
Yeah.
Because I'm like, really?
Funny.
And stuff like this is just kind of pointless, busy work, but it'll add gameplay for those who want to 100% this shit.
Yeah. Yeah, at least it's not frustrating. That's true.
It's frustrating how stupid it is, though.
Yeah.
And it is also, at least you only have to do this one, because I found this sequence just kind of broke up the pace of the game, which I wasn't a fan of. I wanted to get back to swashbuckling.
Yeah.
Matching the, oh shit. Predators with the prey. What the fuck? I'm pressing left. Whatever. Thanks for the help, kid. Hey.
It's you!
Jesus, that's him, the same.
Not quite.
But this thing must be hundreds of years old.
Older still. You're certain it's him?
Aye. The eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
Like this one?
Aye. They meant to ask him about the observatory too, but he escaped.
Huh. We're finished here.
Fun times.
Were his eyes really that color?
Yeah. Well, I mean, yeah, you don't know who the sage is yet, though. So the sage was the guy that was captured by those three Templars way back in Havana, and they wanted him to show them where the observatory is, which is the observatory
it's
is
like
the goal
score.
In this game, is to find that observatory. And the sage is somehow connected to it, and so is his blood.
All right.
So where am I now? Oh, this one. It's about the sage's identity. All right. When we come back, overrun and outnumbered on Video Games Awesome Live, Black Flag is awesome.